Oh, hey guys, I guess this is like the first, not episode. I hope that within time this series reveals to you my life is nothing like what you guys assume it is. Shit, is this your recording? Oh. Alright, so me and Jimmy are on our way to go to Starbucks. Well, actually, we have to go to the gas station because my dad left us with no gas. So, I hope I don't get kidnapped at the gas station, to be honest. Let's just go. I'll see you guys there. Alright, so I had a choice between two gas stations, and I chose this one because the other one, I've never heard of that gas station in my life. They destroyed my shelves and made a new gas station that I really don't like. And I hate this one, though, because they're always playing, like, this whack music. Like, but you hear that? Girl. I don't give up. Sorry, they're telling me that they're gonna add a fee. Fight you with a debit card. Did I ask? Let me plug this into my car right quick. I'm gonna show you guys know that I never used to know how to pump gas. Alright, so here we are pumping gas at the most annoying gas station I've ever seen. I've been to all my life. Wow. I love spending money on gasoline. Alright, so little story time of when I didn't know how to put gas. So one time, the last time I had put gas before I got my license was when I was 13 years old. You really think I'm gonna remember that? No. So anyways, I FaceTimed my friend. It was like 6 in the morning. I was like, fool, can you please like teach me how to put gas? And I got so nervous, I almost started crying. And then the one that I went to, out of all freaking pumps, didn't work. So I went across the street, look it. I went across the street to that gas station when it used to be Shell's. And it's not Shell's anymore, but it used to be Shell's. And I was like, I'm gonna just go here. And he helped me do it. And there was a giant cricket. There was a giant cricket when I was pumping gas. So I got so scared because it kept jumping everywhere. And I just disconnected the pump from the car. And I put $4 worth of gas. And I was very proud of myself. But, you know, and I left because of the cricket, and also because the pump that I also went in was like really old and it wouldn't stay, it wouldn't clip, so I had to like manually pump gas. And I was like, you know what, I'm done. 1 gallon, or yeah, 1 gallon is enough for me, you know what I mean? It's like, really, where am I gonna be going? So that was my story of when I didn't know how to pump gas stations. I hate them, but you know, it has to be done. Alright guys, we're at Starbucks and the total was $9.80 for 2 drinks. Come on now, I gotta love, what is it? I was gonna say communism. Gotta love, I forgot what the word is called. But anyway, say hi to my TikTok live. Y'all see that? I'll be back when I have the drinks.
How's it going, y'all? It's your boy, Alberto. I see, you already know what's going on. We out here FaceTime the J-Rox. You feel me? She's seeing Matt Roots and me. You already know what's going
not
on.
Not even, what the fuck? Alright guys, he's not worth talking to anymore. So we're right here at my favorite restaurant in the world. Thank you. So I usually only come here with my boy Young Gio, but he's gonna be mad at me today. But it's okay because I'm with my cousin. You want a table or a booth?
Oh,
booth? Oh, okay. All right, we're gonna sit at a booth. Free promo for the restaurant. All right. What's up, guys? So I just finished my food, but I did forgot to vlog, you know, when I first got here. But it's all right. It's all good. And I forgot to vlog my Starbucks too. But this is just. A casual day. I'm telling you guys, my life is really not that interesting. So I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna come back another day when my life is more interesting. Good morning, everybody. Well, technically not morning because it's 12:07. I'm about to go to Starbucks. Before I start, I need to put a disclaimer. I'm not a YouTuber. I've never done anything like this before. So if I mess up, or if you guys think I'm boring, you know what? I respect that. I respect your opinion. This is like my first, I guess, vlogger episode. It's gonna be like a vlog of a whole week, I guess. It's February 8th, which is 4 days before my show here in El Centro. And I still don't have an outfit, so I need to go shop for an outfit. And my freaking eyelashes falling off at the freaking inner corner. And I still need to get my nails done. And just a bunch of other great stuff, you know? The great stuff of being an artist or whatever. I hope that within time this series reveals to you my life is nothing like what you guys assume it is. God damn, what the? Because the inner corners are horrible. I usually do this and I forgot today. Why? Because I started recording.
1 eternity later.
We got it. I'm going to be going to Starbucks in a little bit. I don't know if I should take you guys with me or not because if you guys didn't know, my camera's freaking huge. Okay, my camera is big, and I'm gonna tell you why it's big. And the reason why it's huge is because when I went to Best Buy, does anyone like how they look on their baking better than the actual makeup? When I went to Best Buy, I told the guy, I was like, what's the best vlogging camera? And then he goes, oh, we're not professionals with cameras. Don't you work at Best Buy? I had asked people on Instagram, and they all told me like the same one. So I asked, I was like, do you guys have this one? They're like, no. And I was like, okay. So then I tried to settle for a different one, but I was like, I don't know, I've never heard about this camera before. It's quite interesting. I didn't buy it, obviously, because I was unsure about it. So I told the guy, I was like, I have a very expensive camera at home because my dad bought it for me as a graduation gift. And my dad, okay, if my dad watches this, no shade to you, but my dad thinks that I'm like a professional at everything. He thinks I'm a professional at Photoshop, at music videos, at photography, and I'm not. So he bought me a very expensive camera, and I feel bad because it's like I never use it because I'm not like a... So then I told the guy, I was like, I have this very expensive camera, can I just use that to vlog? And he's like, yeah, go for it. It's just people prefer vlogging cameras because they're skinnier and they're easier. And I was like, well, I'm built different. So I have this big old block camera, right? And I bought a bunch of stuff for it, about a mic, a stand, and a lot. I bought all that equipment for my camera. Because this fool said, oh yeah, you could vlog on a camera. And so now that I actually started doing these things, I kind of low-key wish I would have got a vlogging camera, because it's way easier than this brick that I carry around. It's okay, because I'm gonna make it work regardless. I'm gonna make it work. Not only that, I'm gonna try my best for you guys, because I'm not good at vlogging myself. This is gonna be my first like official vlog slash episode thingy without Pookie.
Try to make me laugh.
Look at your reflection. Right? He's never heard love start. Buddy, I just want your love. I'm gonna get this on to you.
Oh.
It's gonna be weird, I guess, vlogging my own self and talking to myself basically like the whole time, which is like kind of sad. Whatever. I do that anyways. It's just this time it's gonna be caught on camera. Like I said, I've never done this before, so I'm gonna try to be good at it for you guys. But we'll see. We'll see. I bet. We'll see how it comes out. All right, guys. I'll be back when I have my Starbucks. I'm an island boy, and I'm just trying to make it. Dad, you want something from Starbucks?
No, thank you.
Well, more money for me to spend. I'm just kidding. What do you want?
A cookie.
Okay, bye.
Eat shit.
So we are only 1 minute into being in the Starbucks line, and some fool almost crashed into me. I'll be back when I actually quite literally have my drink. I also get a grande iced matcha green tea latte with oat milk and 2 pumps of vanilla.
Thank you.
Thank you. You know, it's a little bit awkward because I can't even scoot up, because y'all can see in my window that I'm still right here. Because this truck in front of me doesn't want to move. So now we're being held hostage. Okay, so before I make this announcement, I just want to let y'all know, don't forget that me and Alberto dropped the song. El agua y el fuego. Anyways, she gave me the wrong size of drink. Y'all heard me when I said grande, right? I also get a grande iced matcha green tea latte. I was like, wait, didn't I order a grande? And I did, right? But yeah, she gave me a venti. Starbucks has been making my drink really nasty lately, and they were on a roll, like, of doing it so good. Every single day, like, every single time that I would go, it would come out so perfect. And then they got new workers at every location, and
it tastes like shit.
I'm just kidding. It doesn't taste bad, but it's just not as good as it used to be for me. I miss the old Kanye. Anyway, it's time to go back inside. Mom, do you want to come out on the camera or no?
No.
Okay. Okay, anyways. Oh my god. This camera is really not, it's not, what's the word? It's not
ideal.
It's not ideal for vlogging. But for everyone that thinks that I live a super crazy, lavish, extremely crazy lifestyle, nope. I just come home, and my parents are watching TV, and I'm just gonna drink this and that's it until it's time for me to go shopping. I'm gonna kick your ass, Jamie.
I know you picked the most dumbest time to be.
I'm putting this in there.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, so this is my life. Are you guys ready? Okay, everyone, so I just came back from having a little breakdown because I messed up my makeup. I'm about to fix it right now. But it's because me and my parents, so my dad, as you know, my dad is my manager, and me and my parents are just talking about how I need to learn Spanish because, like I said, growing up, I was never taught Spanish, and it is a very hard challenge to not be able to communicate with my own people, and then the people that I can communicate with, it's just they just make fun of me for being a fake Mexican or whatever, and I'm gonna keep it a buck with you guys. I haven't put my full effort into learning Spanish, but I just had a crazy conversation that just opened my eyes, and I'm not the type of person that when people like try to give me advice or they try to help me, I just get mad and never take it, and I look stupid as hell right now talking with half my lip done. Yeah, like at first I'm kind of hard-headed, I'm like I feel like they're just like talking crap, you know, but then when the anger goes down and I actually listen instead of just like thinking like, oh yeah, everyone's against me, because they're not. Only people that care about you tell you the truth, which is my parents, obviously. I need to prioritize it more because it does mean a lot to me to be able to connect with that part of my culture, you know, even if it's not our original language, because I know a lot of people say that too. They're like, oh yeah, it's a colonizer's language or whatever, and I understand that, like I get the history behind the language and all, but that doesn't mean that we haven't adapted to it, and I still want to make it a way bigger part of my life, you know what I mean? And so I'm about to go to my nana's house. I'm gonna go to my nana's house because my nana is literally from Mexico. Like, she came from Mexico when she was a kid, so my parents told me that if I'm gonna learn from anyone, it should be her, and honestly they're right, and it's a good way to spend more time with her, you know, because I do value family quality time ever since my tata passed away. I was having like a little loss of who I am because I was like, do I even want to do Spanish music anymore? Like, do it, like, because it was getting hard. Like, it's not easy to just take on a whole new language at 19 years old. It's not. And I kind of feel like I'm disappointing a lot of people that care about me. I'm not gonna cry on camera. What the hell? I'm not gonna cry. But I know I can do better. I'm not a quitter. Okay, I'm not a quitter. I'm not, just because it's hard doesn't mean I'm not gonna do it. Like, if anything, that's a bigger reason to do it. And I'm not. The fudge. I even told my parents, like, oh shit. I even told my parents I feel weak for even telling myself, like, or asking myself if I wanted to do Spanish music anymore. Of course I do. What the fudge? Spanish music bangs. It goes hard, bro. And we're gonna learn it. You know, I don't give a. I don't care. There's no excuses this time. Back then there was a lot of excuses. Now I'm sick of my own self. I'm sick of my own self now, because I just need to learn it already. Like, I'm just getting tired of hearing my own excuses, and I'm tired of getting roasted on TikTok for not. I'm tired of it. I'm gonna freaking learn. I'm gonna go full beaner, everything. YouTube, do not ban me for saying that, because if you do, that's racially motivated, because I could say it if I want to. Anyways, while I was going through this crisis, not crisis, it was a big old huge conversation with my parents, but this fool sent me some voice messages. I want y'all to hear what he told me.
My name is J-Rox. I go to sleep hella fucking late, and then when I fucking go to sleep, I wake up early in the fucking morning, so therefore that's why my fucking sleeps, or should I say when I go to sleep, are always fucking mid.
He's so funny. This fool always makes me laugh. I can't wait. I'm gonna see him in 8, 9, 10, 11, 3 days. About to take over the world. You already know. Just two beaners. I will be back on camera when I'm with my nana. So let's go. I can do it. I know I can. I need to just stop being in my head so much and just freaking do it.
Con máscara o sin máscara?
Sin máscara. Hola toda mi gente. My nana. Well, she just went to her room, but that's my nana. I'm at her house right now. She's gonna help me learn how to speak Spanish. And my tata too. He's right there. Look. Tata, say hi.
Hi.
Dice hola a mis fans. This is the house. Esta casa es La casa, I don't know what to say. But this is the house where we filmed. Where we filmed El Agua y el Fuego. This is, watch, like, I'm gonna show you guys. This is the kitchen right here where we filmed the fighting scene. Ella está maquillando. Okay.
Me puse esta casita porque se me salen los pelos por aquí por los lados.
See, I understood her, but I can't come up with that myself. Watch, Anna, come closer.
Okay.
You can say hi to everybody.
Oh my god.
Let me just introduce yourself.
I am here with this beautiful girl, my granddaughter. Jay Rux.
Can you tell them what you're gonna help me do?
Okay.
I am trying to help her out to learn more Spanish.
Mm.
And she's getting there. She talks fine. She has good pronunciation.
Yeah, guys, so hopefully the next time that I do a video with my Nana, I know way more Spanish. Say bye for right now, but you guys got to meet her. Say bye, Nana.
Bye.
Okay, guys, so I'm currently at my personal trainer's house. I'm not gonna show my face because I freaking look like a homeless. But,
oh, you know what's good? Dang, I'm getting hit by surprise. Sweatshack. I wasn't ready, but I'm ready now.
Sorry.
I see you. Welcome. See, don't look at my house. Don't even look at me.
I'll zoom in on you.
Yeah, right over here. So this is what my girl does. It's still a work in progress, just so you know. So don't judge me based off of the bare walls over here. This is just my little decoration and my flavor anyway. It's not about me, it's about her. Because that's why she comes in and she invests her time into her health, because she invests and she understands that to have a strong mind, she has to get a strong body, and it's all connected and intertwined together. Much love, your boy. I'm making a coffee. I'm out.
Alright, guys, this is what I'm eating for breakfast. It looks like caca, but it's avocado toast with spinach and mushrooms and chia seeds. Hey guys, I just finished doing my makeup. I'm on my way to my Nana's house right now to get some Spanish lessons. So I'm gonna go to her house for a little bit, and by the time I come back, it should be time for my nail appointment. Right now I have these ugly, or they're not ugly, but like, I need a fill. These ugly little French tips, because I have a concert in, it's officially 3 more days. Can you guys see that? 3 more days until the concert. I was listening to our song right now. It's so good. I have a nail appointment today at 4:30, and it's currently gonna be, it's about to be 2 o'clock. So by the time I come back, it'll probably be time for my nail appointment. And I'll let you guys say hi to my nail tech. She's super funny. We'll be back shortly. Oh, don't zoom in too much. All right, guys, as you can see, my nails are super, super, super ghetto right now. Look, I broke this one off with the tack the other day. And that's my nail tech in the back. She doesn't want her face to come out. Respectfully so, because you guys are not about to steal my nail tech, neither. Do you want to put it in your words?
Some nasty ass nail removal.
And I'm getting plain gel nails because...
Sad nails. You're getting sad nails.
Sad nails. So this is the final product. Just plain, regular, just white gel nails.
Never again after this.
Apúrese, apa, todavía estás cagando. Okay, guys, it is officially 1 day before the concert. Why can't I speak? It is officially 1 day before the concert. I'm actually on my way to go pick up Alberto because we're gonna spend the day together. All right, guys, here we are with the one and only Alberto. Well, we just finished eating at the restaurant. I want to tell them what we ate.
We ate some spicy ramen noodle. We did try the spiciest that they had.
Mm-hmm.
And you know, me being me, I finished it. But Jay being Jay,
whatever.
She didn't finish it, guys.
I had to redo my lips. Oh, look, we look like professional YouTubers and shit. Okay. So I had to redo my lips because the ramen was so orange, like, and really stained my lips. And I looked like I used orange lipstick, and that's embarrassing, right?
Embarrassing. No, I'm just
okay. I'm not cutting that out.
No, I'm straighter than paper.
paper is so easy to fold. That is so horrible, a horrible analogy. We're gonna go to Starbucks. Are you excited?
I'm definitely excited. I'm super excited. We're about to get some the matcha.
Matcha green tea latte with oat milk.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, so we're gonna get we're gonna get Starbucks right now. We just finished eating and then we're gonna buy gum apparently from Circle K.
Breast steak.
Yeah, yours.
And it's definitely oh shit.
No, this fool wants to get gum.
We both smell like ramen noodle.
We could literally buy gum at the mall.
Oh my god.
Because we have to go to the mall. Anyways.
Yeah, we're gonna go to the mall.
Okay, guys, we'll see you. Later.
Ahí estamos, pues, mi gente. Al 100.
Hey, guys, so I just got my Starbucks.
Where's your hat at? Why are we not?
Because it doesn't go with my outfit.
Why are we not matching right now, bro?
Because it doesn't go with my outfit.
But guys, how do I look?
Ugly. Yeah, I'm just kidding. How does he look, guys? You look like that one fool. You know who I'm talking about? That's why he's laughing.
I hate you, bro. Why do you do that, bro?
This is our drink. Before anyone asks the order, it's a grande iced matcha green tea latte with oat milk and 2 pumps of vanilla, and it has 2 scoops of matcha.
And it's recommended.
Yep, by all doctors everywhere.
By all doctors and surgeons.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Guys, we're gonna go to the mall now, and I'm not taking my camera just because we're trying to spend quality time together, yeah. But not really. So say bye.
Bye.
Ew.
Más mal porque te fuiste.
Why the fuck these fools
looking at us and shit like we weird or something? Hey.
This one wants me what I'm doing.
We're trying to do a TikTok, guys. But Shorty right here, she being scary. Let me see how I look.
Because he wants me to do a dance that I don't even know how to like do, and I'm not good at dancing for crap.
Y'all hear her, bro? Look, the next take we're gonna do is gonna be her dancing to this.
No,
straight up.
Not.
Straight up. Hell yeah.
Try to move. Bro, I cannot move. I just barely learned how to do that 1 second ago. And I better look dumb and start doing it too.
This actually is fake.
It was not fake.
Hey, chill. It was an accident.
No, it was not. Y'all saw that. He did.
Guys, it was an accident.
Nope. And we got that on video too.
Meet you. My name is Alberto Ache. We're here at Target. Ugly ass.
9 minutes.
Jay about to get a tattoo. Tattoo gonna be a star.
So you think it's lame? You think my idea is lame? What is real will prosper, and it's not you. I'm sorry, I think I forgot to vlog like a lot of stuff today, but that's because we were just like spending quality time together or whatever. But we'll see you guys when I'm getting my tattoo. Say bye, fool. Don't hit me this time. Nah, I'm just kidding.
I won't. Right, I don't hit.
It's okay. Alright guys, do you mind if I vlog in here? Okay, it's gonna come out my first episode of the J-Rock Show. So this is Blaze, the tattoo artist, and I'm just gonna get a baby tattoo today, guys. So I'll bring you along with me. Alberto's gonna be recording. He's gonna be recording for me, so let's go. It's already recording.
Okay. Just hold it.
And make sure I don't look ugly, okay? That's all that I ask of you. First time.
Oh. How you feel, Jay?
You know, I feel excited. Kind of.
Don't cry.
Right here, it'll hurt crazy.
Oh, okay. What do you think I should do? Should I do it like right here? Or should I like right here, like in the middle, or like on the bottom?
Where?
Like right here, like in the middle, where there's no crease? Like right here? Or on the bottom?
You're talking about like right here, no?
Yeah, like right there. What do you think? I think yeah. I think yeah.
I'll place it
yeah, right there.
I think yeah. I think it's a little bit too much to the right. Look.
A little perfectionist over here. And shit.
Well, because it's gonna be on me.
Forever, yup. You ready for that?
Huh?
You ready for a little forever star? You guys already know what's going on. It's her filmer. I better to watch it.
Filmer?
Yeah. Did I say wrong?
I think you say filmer. Anyways. I
want to
tell you a story about why I'm getting this tattoo.
Okay,
do I look dumb?
Not really. No, I'm just sorry. What's the
okay, guys, so I know it looks like to you guys it might be a dumb little star or whatever, but to me, if you guys have ever heard X's song Looking for a Star, you will know that it is not just a dumb little star. So for me, it means looking for a star is a person that they're always there, even though you can't see them. And I'm looking for my star. So the day that I found my star, they're gonna get the matching tattoo with me. And that is the meaning behind my tattoo.
How does
it look dumb or not?
I don't think it looks that bad. No, I think it's straight.
No, it is straight. Like me, like my...
Stop.
Oh, I don't think I'm ready for this. Like, just kidding.
That's nothing.
The crease, bro. Out of
my head. Look at that smile.
I'm trying not to laugh at that like a mood. It feels good, guys. Get it. 100% recommend.
There you go. You heard it. That shit definitely hurts. Look at her face.
I'm fine, okay? If it hurts, I will be crying. But it is... Oh, it's on me forever now, so... Nothing I can do.
Forever. Damn! This should look clean.
Well, it's done! Alright, so this was pumping gas for me. Having a hard time, but he's still doing it. We're gonna go buy hot Cheetos for my mom right now, too, after this.
Hot Cheetos.
Yeah, for my mom.
Hot Cheeto girl.
For my mom.
And then you guys gonna get some Takis, I bet.
Madre. Low key, I want some.
Yeah,
you wanna share a bag?
A mí no me gustan las papitas, bro, neta, bro. A mí no me gusta.
Whatever.
What the fuck?
Alright, guys, we're about to get some Cheetos for my mother. What is this? What is this randomly spawned character doing here? First thing that I
meat
see.
Meat sticks.
Ew!
The cheese on this shit?
Hold them. Model them. Perfect.
Let's just share a...
You want to share Taki?
I heard of you. I love your music.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, it's the first time I see you around here.
Showing some love. Showing some love.
I go far. Oh my god, I love you. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Chilling like this, man. You know me. I'm about to drink a little hot tea. You feel me? To warm up and warm up my vocals so I can start singing.
All right, guys. So this is a popular argument. Is this shit green or is it yellow? I think it's green. This is not yellow. Have you ever seen yellow this color? Look at this. It's definitely green.
Yellow is this color.
Yeah, exactly. This. Look at. Compare them. That's real yellow. This isn't green. Should I get green or red? Okay. So we're gonna get green.
I'm about to get all the detail and the credit card and all that.
Shut up. Well, jokes on you, just guess what? I'm painting cash.
Ooh, shit. She got it. Or does she not? Let me see. Pete the drip. Damn. Hey, why she dressed like me, though?
Oh, who's dressing?
Definitely not you. Oompa Loompa looking ass, little dude.
Thank you. Can you keep the change, please? Yeah, I don't like change. Thank you.
Oh, she thinks she bougie.
I just hate carrying it. My wallet sucks. They're gonna fall out.
Oh, snap the shit. Let's go.
Wait, I'm trying to put my money away. Alright. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Connor, sir. Oh, right, bro, we just got out of the store, got a little bit of a getaway, got some of the Mexican chips. You already know.
What's about to happen when you see Jay with some hot Cheetos?
Bro,
hot
Cheeto girl. I do not eat hot Cheetos. They're not even vegan. But Takis are.
Some Takis and shit.
But with you, we're going to share. You said we're going to share.
We're about to put some lemon and chile on them.
No.
Also. What? Why not?
She said no. That's nasty.
We're about to go rehearse. We got a concert tomorrow. Oh my god.
Is there a trash can right there?
Yeah, right here.
Away.
Yeah.
I could go away.
No, I got you.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Here, I'll switch. Thanks. Thank you, Colin, sir.
Oh, here, acting like I'm her servant and shit.
Because you are.
Ahorita vamos a ir a la casa de la Jay y... Oh, my bad.
Okay, guys. We'll see you guys tomorrow when we're getting ready for a concert, yeah? Look at me. Yeah?
El 100, ahí andamos.
Alright, so we're now in a super big hurry to get to the meet and greet on time. It's 2:18. The meet and greet starts at 3 o'clock, so we're about to go full speed racer right now. Do I look ugly?
No, you don't.
Okay. We're about to go full speed racer right now to go pick up his clothes, but the place that I'm going to is 15 minutes away. So, and it's 2:18. It's 15 minutes away. Then he starts to get dressed, and then he has to come back outside, and then I have to drive back to El Centro to the meet and greet, and it starts at 3, and it is 2:18. So, we're gonna go. We vlogged all day long, but for TikTok, so my bad if all that content is not here on YouTube, but if you wanna watch our TikTok vlogs, go look at them right now. But this is also my bad side, guys, so if I look ugly, I sincerely apologize. But let's go. All right, guys, we're over here by, can't even see myself. Over here at my cousin's house, we're about to pull up to the meet and greet in the Impala. Let's check this fool's fit right quick, because he swears that it looks better than what I make him wear. Got the Alberto Ache drip. You already know.
This is the Alberto Ache.
He looks ugly, huh, guys? Just kidding.
That's not what she was saying right now.
I'm just kidding, fool. Shut up before I fight you. All right, we'll see you guys at the meet and greet.
You know what's going on? We in the low rider right now. Just walk in, say hi to everybody, rush in, go to the neighborhood.
Hi guys, you want to say what's up to my vlog?
What's up, what's hey! Up?
Say what's up, everybody. We're gonna see you guys
hi.
Hi. I thought you were talking.
Oh, wow. Don't tell nobody. What's up, guys?
Hi.
Oh, hi. Say what's up, guys. First of all, we get to go. How are you guys feeling?
Blessed.
Excited?
Excited.
Well, oh, buddy, say what's up to the vlog.
You already know. We here. Another day.
This is J-Rock's vlog right here. What do you want to say to her?
I love you, J-Rock. You should be my girlfriend, you know?
Hey, hit him with that.
I don't got my grills on, but...
Yeah, she told me I got the grills.
What do y'all gotta say?
It's amazing, you know, meeting the people, you know,
he's
showing Matt love.
Lying, guys.
Showing Matt love, bro. People are nice right now, you know. I've never been treated like this, you know?
Yeah.
How do you feel, Jay?
How you feeling?
Well, right now I'm texting Liz because somebody forgot a charger. So Liz, she always comes through. I love Liz. Shout out
hey,
to Liz.
Hey, okay. Has no fear.
What would I be scared of? He's so cute.
It says, do not touch.
Oh, my bad.
This is horrible labor.
I'm gonna fire my cameraman because he keeps slacking. He keeps talking to girls on his phone. No. I'm just posting on my story. Don't look at my DMs.
You're
handsome.
Oh yeah,
look, she wanted me to get
that. Ooh, I'm gonna tell your dad.
Tell him.
She's nervous. She wanted to cry when you walked up.
Boom! Easy money!
Yeah.
You're trying to poison people, Dara. All that sugar.
You are walking poison, so I will not be talking. Look at this, guys. This is the cutest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Jaylene, do not cry.
You want to fight, fool?
Jaylene.
You
can't
call me by my government name?
Hands here.
Yes.
In the house.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
El Centro representing. She makes me hold the camera.
Well,
what do you gotta say?
That's your role as a man in society.
Oh, my back hurts. She's gonna have to pay for my surgery. I'm 7 feet tall. She's making me
I'll pay for your lip fillers, but not your surgery. Definitely not.
J-Rox is drug free. She's just always naturally happy.
Yeah. And they're mad because I don't have to do drugs to be happy.
She's never high. It's just high off life.
High off of life, 24/7. You already know. I'm not ready for the show. You can't really see my fit, but we're gonna head over there in a little bit. We're just waiting for my mom because she's taking long as per usual.
Hi.
Go to them.
Security. I'm security.
I'm on team.
It's security. J-Rock security.
This is for my vlog for YouTube. These are my shoes. Mom! Hurry, we're ready in the car. All right, guys. I'll see you when I get over there. Bye. You can go.
Yeah, I know.